Check out my mellow. Check out my mellow. Check out my mellow.
All these crews getting weaker and weaker. Can't understand what's coming out of their speaker. Swear to God they be rocking the house, but all they seem to do is just scream and shout too much. I'm telling you, we need a solution. Suckers are adding to the noise pollution. Don't speak the words clearly, not as nearly as MCs who are so sincerely down to rock the house and turn it out. You suckers know who I'm talking about.
Yes, since I'm on the subject, I would like to mention how these MCs are always giving me tension. They're shouting and they're yelling, swearing that they're down, but all they seem to do is just distort the sound. Rappers for real, not something you steal. So sit back, boy, as I show you the deal of how to rock and how to get it right. Yo, you gotta get mellow to rock my mic.
So get mellow. Get mellow.
Check out my mellow. Check out my mellow.
Every time you bust a rhyme, it comes out raw. Your style is weak, routines are meek. Have you been rocking since just last week?
Have you?
Get out my face, I banish you from my throne. Put a sign on your back, couldn't hold my own. I'm telling you because it's true. What else can you do, sucker? Drop your mic, your career is through.
Yo, here's a suggestion, I hope you use it. Don't be a sucker and try to abuse it. Come out strong, but don't rock too long. You want the people in the crowd to enjoy your song. I'm like steam, I must be released. I like a new pair of jeans, I will make you freeze. I'm devastating,
creating.
That's the way we feel. So sit back, boy, as we show you the deal. And
get mellow. Get mellow. Get mellow.
Check out my mellow.